everyone. I'm Adam, and welcome to my channel. This is WV Outdoors, and I got a little bit of a banger for you all today. I'm going on a road trip this weekend, and I'm going to go pick up something that goes boom, which is not a firearm, unfortunately. I wished I could buy a new firearm. But it's fireworks. I'm going to go buy a pack of mortars. Yeah. Got to love a big firework, like mortars, LOL. And then I gotta go pay off a debt that I owe. And then Walmart, gotta go pick up some, what's that stuff called? Banana bread mix. I need to get 2 packs of that. Sounds like fun, right? Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me. Didn't mean to burp in your ears. Yeah, I just thought I'd make a video. Gonna show you what I'm gonna buy at the fireworks store. I'm just so glad that they finally legalized real fireworks here in my state, here in West Virginia. And not just the sparklers and the stuff that you throw on the ground and they pop. Lame. But I'll see you soon at the fireworks store. Yeah. Look at this. What I wouldn't give to come buy like $2,000 worth of fireworks. That would be nice. Heck yeah. Born country. Oh, I like that. How much is that? Price is a little steep, but you know, they got to be. Lots and lots and lots of fireworks. Feel the pain. Texas Rattlesnake. And that should have Stone Cold Steve Austin on the card. We got stuff for gender reveal and confetti stuff. Got your bottle rockets right there. Got your Roman candles over here. You got your firecrackers. You got this stuff right here, which is pretty cool. Which I still don't understand what that does. And seriously. Fountain Dew, that's hilarious. Got your smoke bone stuff. And that stuff down there. Which is like what I bought. I bought mortar. That's slacking right there. Dirty desert waters. I also got some. I'll wear these things called. I got them. They're like M80s, but not real M80s. These right here. Bought 2 packs of them. Which is buy one, get one free. Hopefully. I should have bought one of these, but I don't want to pay $20 for it. Got the rednecks. Lots of fireworks. You got the naughty nurse. I like that redneck. I didn't even see that one. Had ring on it for come check them out if you're in the Crab Orchard area. Come see my friends at BC Outdoors if you're also in the Crab Orchard area. Hello everyone, I'm Adam, this is WV Outdoors, and welcome to my channel. I am going to buy a new coffee pot. Gotta go find the coffee pots. Gotta go find the Keurigs. I like green. Let's see, where's the coffee pot? Where are the Keurigs? It's that. Don't need a duo. That one. Maybe. This is what all I got. New coffee pot. Some K-cups to go with it. And me a new notebook.